Dear friends, my name is Parag Deshpande and I am alumnus of 1999 batch at SIIB. In my latest role, I've been Vice President at American Express and IDFI. I have been also on the Board of Directors of American Express Business Solutions India Private Limited. I am a 23 years of cybersecurity professional, actively involved with Symbiosis Center for alumni engagement and working with them on the several initiatives. Today I'm going to talk to you about and encourage you to join one such initiative. The COVID-19 has been causing large-scale disruption around us. As a security professional, I've seen the new risks that have cropped up. We're very busy addressing them right now. Like me, there are IT professionals who have to set up a new way of work from home way of doing the business. And now is the time for all of us to group and strive for the betterment of the community by contributing in a small way that we can, share our ideas. It gives me utmost hope and confidence that our alma mater Symbiosis is leading the collective effort to challenge this disruption. And the first step here is that Dr. Vidya Madam is hosting a webinar, interacting with us and understanding from us on the topic of how to lead change in these unprecedented times. The topic is extremely relevant, as you can see, and given the current turns of the event this year, I think we've not been ready for the disaster management perspective. We've been not ready from a cybersecurity perspective, and you can contribute in your own ways the problem statements and the solutions. This is the first ever webinar organized by Symbiosis Center for alumni engagement, and it is exclusively for the Symbiosis alumni. As innovators and thought leaders in your own respective areas, I invite all of you to attend this webinar, share your ideas and valuable opinions. Now, don't forget to go to the description of this video. You'll find a registration link, and please register now. I look forward to talk to you soon. And thank you very much. Have a great day and stay safe.